it's early April, and we were lucky enough to slip in the evening before and get a bird to gobble a couple times right at dark. So we knew exactly where we wanted to be the next morning, and we got in nice and close.
we roosted a bird last night. Just heard one gobbler come in here, slipped around the backside. This morning, Dave decided not to make a sound until they were well on the ground, and worked out like a charm.